now, Greenpeace activists broke into a French nuclear power station on Tuesday to highlight what they say is weak security at the site.
Là, on est au pied de la piscine. Là, il y a Mathieu qui est en train de se faire déloger. Fais le tour. Voilà.
Je suis Pascal, militant Greenpeace.
I am Pascal, a Greenpeace activist. We decided spontaneously to enter the Crouas nuclear power station. We succeeded in getting into the cooling pool.
Well, it is a stunt Greenpeace has conducted before in France. It is part of a wider campaign to show that all 58 French nuclear reactors do have serious security issues. France is deeply reliant on them, as they do account for 75% of its electricity. Well, the country has the second highest number of nuclear plants in the world too, and in a report published back in October, a number of international experts did assess the risks posed by nuclear plants. They highlighted that security shortcomings in France and in Europe generally point out that most plants were built before modern-day terrorism emerged. France recently replaced its two-year state of emergency with tough anti-terror legislation to help it deal with the threat posed by terrorists. The state electricity company that looks after the sites confirmed the intrusion but said that no threats were posed to the plant's safety. Former British Army intelligence officer Chris Hunter told us, though, that Greenpeace still succeeded in highlighting a real danger.
Given the number of power plants in France and across Europe, of course, there has to be a review of security, and certainly there have got to be multiple layers of security, whether that's what they call physical security, the electronic surveillance, the, you know, fences and walls that actually alarm when there's any sort of intrusion. This incident in particular tells us quite a lot about the level of security. You know, getting over one fence is a possibility, but I think they managed to get quite close to the area where spent fuel rods are stored, and that is quite a concern. There are, you know, a significant number of power stations across France that are nuclear power plants. Those facilities were built long before there were threats from Al-Qaeda and ISIS. They were built, you know, to protect against everyday threats. Security definitely has to be tightened, given the number of these facilities and, you know, the number of vast threats from Al-Qaeda and ISIS.